All right, so where do we leave off last time? Think there was a guy. Oh God, that thing. Oh, is it? Oh shit. Okay. Wow. That was unexpected. Oh shit. Secret tunnel, not the proper way to go. What? Where? I really have to go all the way around again? Or does it save? Nope, gotta do it again. Alright. Yeah. Not really, but whatever. Really not having armor really fucks you up. Having no fucking armor just fucks you up. I mean, I guess I could throw grenades at him. Freeze the way out. I die or what the hell happened? I died? No fucking way. Fine, you bitch. Alright. Cool. Actually, I can actually do this in peace now? Mission activated. Irgendwann hat Jäger jeden so weit. Was für eine Welt ist das? Tja, dann muss er sich was ausdenken. Ich weiß, wozu Jäger fähig ist. Ich hab's gesehen. Er kann unendliche Schmerzen zufügen, ohne zu töten. Ich glaube, er ist ein bisschen verrückt. Thank you.
Yes, poor Yurik. Oops.
Jahrelang im Amazonas-Dschungel auf sich allein gestellt war? Mit ihrem Bein? Wie kann man so etwas überleben?
Mit einem Willen aus Stahl.
Wake up. Gotta wake up. Come on. Wesley.
Blazkowicz.
Yeah.
Some dire straits we've gotten ourselves into, eh?
I don't know how you pulled through it, soldier. Come on. There you go.
I have a secret trick. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
You got it.
You should try it.
What the hell happened? Aw, they got me too? Aw, I think it's the dude. You want? Ah, fuck, it's this guy.
I was a bit worried we had lost you. Greta, blind. Greta was hungry. I didn't want the flesh to go to waste. I'm sure you understand.
You sick little Nazi fuck.
Little Nazi fuck. You are a funny man, clone of the class when you were a boy, I would guess. Well, the funny ends here. My father died of electrocution. Such accidents were not unusual at the coal fields of Hua Valley. I remember my uncle telling me that he was standing in water when it happened. Water is a conduit for electricity. And what is in our bodies? That is right, water. When I press this button, electricity will flow through your body, carried by this water, and it will cramp up and you will feel the most intense pain you've ever felt in your life. If you do not want to feel this pain, which is completely understandable, you need to answer my question without hesitation. So, who is your contact in the village?
Claus.
Who is this Claus?
Santa Claus.
Santa Claus. That's exactly right.
Won't save you. Talking will. Why do you insist? Your boys are dying out there on the beaches and the fields. It's pathetic, like pulling the wings off an insect. Your war is lost.
When I break free, I will fry you in this chair till you die.
Jesus. Ooh, do it, do it. Oh.
Killed your fucking.
Oh. What the fuck, he left?
Okay.
Buckhammer clip upgrade. What does that even mean? All right. I guess we're gonna have to get the hell out of here. Whole point, out of here.
Get a grip, BJ. Carry on with the plan. Grab a cable car to the village. Rendezvous with Kessler in the tavern. No hill for a stepper, right, Billy boy? No hill for a stepper.
Steinstreu.
Thank you.
More stealthy, yep. Well, I mean, kinda. Not really, though. Like, death. More death, that's what it is. No, I mean, kind of. It kind of gives you more... It asks you for more stealth.
Think fast, BJ.
We're just escaping the castle right now. That's where I get kind of throw it on or hit firing.
Thank you.
Oh, come on, dude. You gotta be joking. Oh. And then the worst part is it's gonna start me from the beginning again. Where, I have to, like, kill all of them. What do the guys have? They have shotguns. It starts me with fuck you. You're telling me I'm all out? No fucking way. Sniper for the win? What? Okay. Wow. How many shots was that? Like 3, 4? Wow, the sniper takes the win. Holy shit. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Like, how? How, game? That's a bitch. Aw, I'm gonna have to kill him, this fucker again. Thank God for this turret. Okay. I can hardly see this guy. You gotta be joking. There's a guy on top too. Ah, fine. Oh, I have to kill this guy again. God damn. Thank you.
alle jagen und in Stücke reißen. Diese
kriegsteinischen,
dreckigen Nazi-Schweine. Hey, Gütemann! Haben Sie ein paar Münzen?
I got you, buddy.
Für Suppe.
Nimm dich vor den Wölfen in Acht, guter Herr. Güte.
I don't understand.
Hä? Hörst du nicht das Schnappen ihrer Kiefer? Hä? Die Wölfe werden uns alle fressen, wenn wir nichts tun. Ja? Wir müssen uns.
Sitzen, singen in Moonshine.
Ich bringe Sie zu Herrn Kessler.
What's your name?
Annette. What is yours?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. Military.
Do people call you that?
Father used to call me Billy Boy.
Billy Boy. Billy Boy.
Some people just call me BJ.
I like this better. You look like a BJ.
Thanks, I suppose. Ladies first.
Annette, wer ist das?
Das ist Herr BJ, Herr Kessler. Er wusste das Passwort.
BJ.
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. Military.
Yes, I recognize your voice. Where's your friend?
In Abraham's bosom.
Ed? Annette, mein Kind, überprüf die Fenster und versteck dich dann unten in der Höhle.
Ja, Herr Kessler.
Yeah, I know. And then, what did she say? She's like, you look like a BJ. God damn it. Like, I guess, or whatever. I mean, I guess. Yes. Oh, God. Fuck you, dog.
I must get her downstairs.
You want me to do?
Open the trapdoor by the bar for me. Quick. Take care of the Nazi pigs, Agent Blazkowicz. Kill them all.
I've been doing that for like the last how many chapters? Three?
Lock this door. Don't open it until I say it's safe.
No, get out of here. Played World at War? He hasn't played Zon. Yeah, he hasn't. He hasn't, exactly. me. Shit, this is basically zombies. I'm just defending this area. Cover the window. Where I can't build the barriers. That was easy.
Time to open the cellar.
Let me go in, they're dead. Oh, you're about to say that? Yeah. Good one, good. Collect everything. Everything. Getting these perks. I just obtaining them, I guess. Kill 5 enemies in a row while overcharged. Both kills. Very crazy. Wow. Other enemies while last bullet. Wow, it unlocks the reload speed by smashing the reload button. What? That's kind of cool. Yeah, pro perks. Yeah, these are the pro perks right here. God damn.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can.
American!
Never mind.
Oh, it's this fucking bitch. Look who it is. Oh, I got this again? Oh, you're so fucking dead. Or maybe not. This thing is so OP. If I can actually survive this. Or not. Maybe it's not that good. Alright, fucking bitch. Fuck you. Oh, what? That's it? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Gotta strip them one by one, piece by piece. That looks funny. Shoot the turret? Oh, there we go. Come on, bitch. Time to die. There we go. Fuck you. What the fuck? Oh, wait, what? Wait, what happened? Wait, what?
Are you okay, Blaskovich?
I'm fine.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks.
What about the girl? Is the girl okay?
Wesley. What about the girl?
She's coming with us.
Where is she?
I mean, what's her story?
Rescued from a deportation convoy heading out for the book. Family is gone. I'm all she has.
take them with me. Frierst du, meine Liebe?
Mir geht's gut.
Get in, Agent Blaskovich. We should be on our way.
My things!
Don't worry, I got them. Yeah.
Thank you.
So, where are we going, Kessler?
To Wolfsburg. That's where Helga will be, with the document folder.
What's in Wolfsburg?
Death, Agent Blaskovich. Death.
Death. Come on now. Part 2, The Dark Secrets of Helga von Schaps.
Welcher Tag ist heute?
17th of March. It's a Sunday.
The day of Purim.
Yeah.
I made this gift for my friend and father's workshop here in Wolfsburg. It's Jewish tradition to give food on this day. But I wanted her to have something special.
What is it?
A cat. Her favorite animal. I was going to give it to her, but then the Nazis came. Bin ich schon so lange hier?
This is a city of secrets. Beset through history by death and destruction. Now, Helga is poking a stick into its rotten guts with the morbid curiosity of a child.
Was ist in der Tasche?
Flugblätter. My wife used to spread flyers like these in Berlin. Nazi pigs put a rope around her neck for it.
Schrecklich.
Keine Sorge, Annette. Herr Blaskovich kümmert sich um dich, wenn ich weg bin.
Ich kann auf mich selbst aufpassen.
Dr. Wolfsburg. I think I'll do half of this one.
Blaskovich, you're looking for OSA Agent 2. I called ahead to say.
Maybe we'll do all of it. I don't know.
Agent 2 knows where Helga is.
Good.
So much death for a silly folder.
If we don't find it, there'll be a whole lot more.
Me and Annette will hide in here. I stole some radio devices from the Nazi pigs. We can use them to communicate. Take this, and then get out of the boat and help me push it under the jetty.
Okay. This is actually a short mission. We'll do it. We'll do chapter 5, and then tomorrow we'll finish the game, I think. Maybe. Damn it. Yeah, this one's ultimate. He actually saw me. Didn't even pay attention. Oh, never mind. Get stealth. Forget stealth. The commander get off. Damn, guys, chillax. Ha, no head. Head's gone. Damn it, this guy keeps sending reinforcements. Fucker keeps sending reinforcement. That's annoying. I need to kill those guys. Did I not pick it up? Where? How did he see me? Not cool. Who the fuck is this guy? There you fucking are. I got. Only two? Chucked all the grenades. These strike points. For God. Behind the tavern, next to Schmidt's and old baker shop. Use the same password as before. Who the fuck saw me last time? How is the first guy? Stop moving. Oh my. What a punk. Oh, great. Oh my god. What is this announcer?
What's that? Kill as many Nazis as I can?
Oh my god.
No, I said. Can't hear you, Kessler. Lots of static.
Oh my god. Man loves to kill him, eh? Holy shit. What? Alright, wait. Didn't I take him out with the sniper last time? Sniper failed me a little too slow. Plus there's enemies though too. Oh my god, what's worse is that this fucker guy that calls all these buddies. think this might be a good spot to fit in. Let's go this way. Oh, that's one of them. Can't save either. Oh, he has to be on top of the tower. I feel like he's on top of the tower. We're gonna have to go there. That makes no sense. How is the sniper so good? It's like it's a weakness or something. Where you fucking are? That's not him. It's gonna start me all over again. Why does it do that? Why can't this game, why can't I save? Saving would be great. Oh, this fucker. I just want to know where the fuck the other guy is. Oh, come on. Climb, climb, BJ. I know how to take out these guys really quick. Oh, there you are. Fuck you. Why is that so, it's so easy with this sniper. Where's the other guy? Okay, finally. Kill them all. Oh, it's this guy.
Mein großzügiger Nazi hassende halbnackte Ehre. Was? Er ist kein schlechtes Omen. Vielleicht räumt er dieser verfluchte Stadt endlich auf. Aber solange ich dich habe, wird mir nichts.
Schmitz, the baker shop. Kessler, I found Agent 2's house.
Thank God. Contact me when you have the folder.
Die Narzissen singen in Moonshine.
Open the gate to the side of the building. There's a key underneath a large rock. Use the basement window. bloody hell. Where's your shirt, you handsome sod?
Pippa, you're agent too.
It's Nurse Inga now. Rest your feet for a moment. Have some tea and biscuits.
So this is where they transferred you?
Yeah, 6 months now.
Haven't seen you since the London HQ party.
Oh, that was a riot. Wesley spilled beer all over my Bristols. Clumsy twit.
I tried to save him, Pippa.
I know you did, love. I'm sorry. This is not the time for maudlin stories. Listen, I know what you're after, Blasco. The man in my bed over there is one of Helga's Nazi flunkies. Before he took a little nap, I loosened his tongue. The folder you're searching for is located in Helga's room at the Wolfberg Tavern. Now, apparently, she's quite the wine connoisseur. Pose as a waiter, and maybe you can get close to her. But for God's sake, put some bloody clothes on first. There's a shirt in the chest over there. Do leave your guns. The tavern staff don't carry firearms. I'll keep them safe for you. Fucking Nazis. And people just follow these Bergs like brainless ghouls. Maybe they deserve nothing better. These hinges are rusted. Come help me with this, Blasco. The tunnel is a 9.4-meter swim to the well in the tavern's backyard. Return to me once you've obtained Helga's folder. And don't you fucking drown on me now, you adorable tosspot.
Damn it, that was a fail. Alright, let's try again. Alright, good enough. So we left all our loadouts. All my loadouts are back in the fucking chest. I guess this one will be, knife only. What is this? What am I playing? Hitman? Ooh, look at these bread.
Sweet, sweet candy.
I am the chef. Or the waiter. Alright, let's see how this goes. What's up, guys? How's it going? Oh, this is Helga.
Ist er mit ihren Fortschritten nicht zufrieden?
Ach, halten Sie.
Schicken Sie ihn weg, damit wir unser Gespräch fortsetzen können.
Ach, Schreiner, verdammt nochmal, jetzt lassen Sie mich doch erstmal meinen Wein genießen.
Generalstrasse will Ergebnisse sehen.
Ich bringe Sie zur Ausgrabung, dann werden Sie schon sehen. Warten Sie.
Fuck.
Wait, she wants me to taste the wine? What? I don't know. I feel like she knows who I am.
Wie heißen Sie?
Franz.
Franz? Mein Cousin heißt auch so. Fasziniert Sie das, Franz? Als Kind habe ich meine eigenen Karten gezeichnet und im Wald bei uns zu Hause nach Schätzen gegraben. Ja, so konnte ich allein sein. Und dann bekam ich auf einmal Polio. Ich war Monate ans Bett gefesselt, hatte schreckliche Träume. Und dann starb mein Bein ab. Habe ich deswegen geheult? Aber natürlich. Ist ja normal. Aber aufgeben ist was für Schwächlinge. Ich habe nie aufgegeben. Ich habe mein Schicksal in die Hand genommen. Haben Sie Ihr Schicksal in der Hand, Franz? Nur zu. Probieren Sie den Wein für mich. Los, probieren Sie. Und?
Köstlich.
Sie haben einen interessanten Akzent. Köstlich. Das ist der erbärmlichste Wein, den ich je getrunken habe. Der ist sauer, um Gottes Willen. Trinken Sie aus.
The whole thing?
Trinken Sie.
I gotta do it. I'm gonna do it.
Man riecht es sofort.
Oh my God.
Muffig. Ein Hauch von Rosine. Und Geschmack. Süß wie Portwein.
Girls, testing me.
Nach Port schmecken. Sowas würde ich nicht mal meinem ärgsten Feind vorsetzen.
Helga! Warum verschwenden Sie Ihre Zeit mit diesem Banausen?
Because, my dear incompetent Schreiner, he's not a waiter.
What?
He's a spy.
Oh, my hand.
I think I'll be impressed by your atrocious German. Now give me the folder, Franz. Oh.
Kommen, Frau Obersturmbannführermannschaft.
Behalten Sie ihn im Auge. Was ist los, Eberhard?
Wir haben Dynamit eingesetzt, um ein Loch in die Gruft zu sprengen. Da kommt etwas raus.
Eberhard, unternehmen Sie nichts, bis ich bei Ihnen...
Right. Oh, it's cutscene. Ooh. What the hell is happening? Oh, and we're dead. God damn it. Earthquake.
Raus, schnell, bevor das ganze Gebäude einstürzt. Wir müssen zur Ausgrabungsstätte.
Chapter 6, Ruins. I think tomorrow we'll do 6, 7, 8. Finish it tomorrow. Chapter 6, chapter 7. I think it said 8.
Kessler, can you hear me? Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. I'm coming back to the boathouse now. Do you copy?
Can you hear me? No?